What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew or 3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get an episode of series. No character requests. And, for this episode, I'm gonna try something a little different. I'm pretty sure a lot of you are gonna say, is he seriously using that? So, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. I see some people like to get creative with their meads. I'm not even gonna ask how they do that, but. Alright, oh, Cheap Cheap Beach in a mirror mode. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... Wow, how about that? Mirror mode, right off the bat. Daisy! And look what I'm using. Decided to give this combo a try. I have no idea how I'll do, but we'll find out. Hell, I'm seeing a Mario in this combo. Jeez, I feel like I'm falling in his tracks. Did I actually kiss someone with that? I wasn't even trying to. I see, he had a super horn. Lucky ass bastard. Out. Oh God, Mario, chill. Ah, damn, I didn't even see that. So, first race, fifth place. Thought I had four for a second. Wow. Oh, wow, top five wins this. I got plus five. Not bad, I guess. Twisted Mansion. I forgot to say this in a, before a previous race. You know, I'm glad the VR is so great because, see, usually when I get, let's see, from that previous race, top five wins. Usually if I get a danger spot, I usually lose points. But in that case, I didn't lose a single, I actually gained points. What a shocker. You dick. Or did I just somehow run into a shell? It's hard to say sometimes, because, wow, the hitbox in this game is just ridiculous. I I'm not that good with this, so keep that in mind, please. Holy shit, did someone just bomb snipe? Man, I sure got the whole crowd's attention. Oh shit, he had to take my way. Thank you for these. Oh boy. You thought I still couldn't try to hit you with that? Whoa. Now that was close. Fight fire with fire. That's all that was. Oh my god, someone had to steal my mushrooms, really? Aw, man. Actually, I would have had third if that didn't happen. Toll Harbor, it actually landed on me. And of course, the person who took first bailed. Typical. That was the only person that in front of me that bailed. I gotta say, where I am, people sure are noisy. You can actually hear them, even with my window shut. No! No, I am not doing that. I can take a guess, like, two people fell. A good thing I did not take that way. This is almost like driving a cart. So much outdrifting. Oh, man. Whoa, where the f that come from? God damn! One daisy can destroy all my shells. Dude, we got two bullet bills. That blue shell is not gonna reach, and those two are leaving us. Yeah, it looks like I'm taking a bad spot. Super late with that lightning. Super late. All right, we have a 200cc at water park. Okay, listen, don't make me regret not using my damn bike. I see two M-word bikes in front of me. Come on now, really? Don't do that. Ah! Taught y'all how to drive. Cheese Land. Do you guys believe only one person picked this? And it's the person with the pink hair, or hot pink hair. Oh boy, I might be too early. Okay, never mind. Holy shit, that was close. Again? Really, this is all I get in sixth place. Oh God! Second? I'll take it. I would have had first if that Roy had to cut in front of me. Isn't that one using the damn bike? The damn Yoshi bike? I think so. But I'll still take second. That's so far my best score. Alright, we got another 200cc, but this time at Grobo Volcano. And of course, the person who took first bailed. Oh yeah, not a mushroom, not a mushroom. Did the wall just save me? Whoa, flew right over that. Oh, whoa, that is the first time I've done that. But of course, on a different combo, I never really use at all. I had to hit the brakes. God damn, what the hell? Ah, oh, man, just when I was about to use the damn star, I could have took a good spot. Actually, I probably would have took a better spot if I didn't fall off. That was literally the first time I fell off right there. I never fell off from that part before, no joke. Rainbow Road for the Super Nintendo. I'm starting to see low VR people. Unless one of them is a guest, I can understand that. I was really aiming for the bastard with the boomerang, but okay. Really? A bomb and then I get pushed up? Okay, okay. What is this? Everybody got target mavia bullshit? Once again, that picked a horrible time to stop. Really? And it didn't feel like... It really didn't feel like it lasted too long. Aw, man. Who had to be the asshole to push me off? Ice outposts. A lot of French people in here. Okay, wow. Is that gonna keep happening every time I go choose another path? Third, I'll take it. Wow. Honestly, I say that'll do it for this episode. So, thanks for watching from Amigo 3, and I'll see you guys next episode. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. This combo is, I'd say it's pretty good. I just gotta get the hang of it. I'm not used to ATV vehicles. That's all it is. So, yeah. See you then. Next episode. Later.